said, in practice, the wait may extend beyond 3 days if it coincides with weekends or public holidays. Mrs. O'Shea said that there was an apparent lack of clarity in hospitals about whether employers could ask consultants about their willingness to provide abortion services. In her statement, she added that the senior members of government have voiced concerns about changes to the legislation, fearing that they would be perceived as being tantamount to a breach of promise to the electorate.